6, we're coming up on the 10th anniversary of Hurricane Katrina.
Tonight, Burke Case visited with two Ridgeland residents who rode out that storm in Pass Christiane the day of Katrina.
Including Katrina.
William Jeans and his wife Susan live in Ridgeland now, but 10 years ago they were living in this beachfront home in Pass Christiane.
It was much worse than we had expected it to be.
William and Susan had decided to ride out Hurricane Katrina inside that house.
Because this big oak.
William was once the national editor of Car and Driver magazine. In the days after Katrina, he wrote about the impact the storm had on him.
We took the usual precautions for bad storms. Batteries, water, food that did not require heat to prepare. We were ready for a power outage and a loss of water supply. We were not ready for the end of the world, our part of it anyway.
A 30-foot storm surge gutted the two-story house so badly they had to tear it down.
We also had a tree that came down our driveway and got caught in the corner of the house and was diverting the water in two directions. So at any time we thought that that corner might go away and the kitchen would collapse. Right at that point we were thinking that we were thinking we might be going for a swim.
We took a road trip back to the site of that house on the coast.
That's the cemetery bodies floated out of.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and if you turn left up 2nd Street here.
When we got back to the home 10 years later, all that was left is a slab. We could hardly believe the stories William told us about how high the water was during the storm.
How deep was the water right here?
I am 6 feet tall. The water would have been 5 feet that way from the top
five
of my head.
Feet? Higher than the top of your head. The thing both William Jeans and his wife Susan tell us, that what they learned from Hurricane Katrina is when the weatherman and the law enforcement tell you to get out, a hurricane's coming, listen to them and get out.
As far as you can see down the right-hand side of the road, there were houses, a lot of them quite lovely, and they have yet to build back.
10 years later, the Jeanses say they have found a new home in Ridgeland, more than 3 hours away from that home on the Gulf Coast, 3 hours away from the eye of another storm.
As I've said before, it's a movie I've seen once, and I don't want to see it again.
For Case 16 WAPT News, Pass Christiane.
This is leading up to our one-hour special, Katrina, 10 years later. You can watch it here on 16 WAPT News, August 30th at 6 p.m. You can also look at stories and images through the years at WAPT.com.